change in everybody. Now we will have again copy work. First of all, we have to write CW. Date. Today is. Now, today we will draw peacock. Then we have to draw peacock with the help of geometrical shapes. First of all, we have to draw one triangle. Then after, one more triangle. And then one square. Here also we can draw one more square. And we have to divide this square in four parts. And after that, we have to draw two triangles for the tail. And then we have to draw one rectangular shape and one circle. Beak with the help of triangle shape and three points with the help of straight line and circle, and eyes will be in circle shape. Okay, now our peacock is ready. Then after, we have to color this peacock with the help of bright color, and after that we can add the grass. Grass will be freehand. You can draw triangular or rectangular with the help of scale. This is your copy line. You can leave this line. This is your copy line. And then we have to draw few, we will add few flowers. You can create your composition with the help of clouds. Sky blue color background you can use, green grass, multicolor flowers, and peacock color. You all know what is the peacock color. You all can finish this and send it to me. Thank you so much.